Oh my god. Was able to slip down here this morning, just do a little listening, and they are absolutely destroying it. I got some hens yelping this direction, kind of in between the two groups of birds. Let me tuck back over here by my truck. They are freaking ripping it. We got some birds gobbling. Hopefully Luke can get one. Look around to the backside. We got another few over here. They are hammering this morning. It's supposed to be raining Saturday and Sunday. Look at them. They're just getting after it. It's supposed to be raining Saturday and Sunday, so hopefully they'll keep up this gobbling. And we can at least hear one. There's no way this possibly goes right.
And there he is, folks. Superstar Luke. The man, the myth, the legend.
Grumpy old man.
Just the grumpy old man. You grumpy do look kind of grumpy. I can see that. You got some coffee?
I'll be ungrumpy in a little bit.
As we got closer and closer to the hunting club, Luke started feeling bad. About the time we got out to listen, Luke started feeling his worst, so we decided to pack it up and save it for another day. Luke was still feeling rough on day two, so we had to call in reinforcements, our little brother Jackson.
JT.
What's up, babe? Round two.
We're going to try it again.
We all weather hunting today.
Who we got with us today?
A new little kid right here. What we going to do, Jack?
Kill him. Oh, flip.
Hold on. You got to remember your line, son. We're going to flop a bird.
Turkey. Not a bird.
Turkeys only. No black bird.
Look at the camera. Give him a thumbs up.
My name is Jackson, and we're going to kill a turkey.
Let's go. You ready?
Yeah.
You got his new Fallout Legion hat on. He's ready to roll. Drinking coffee this morning. What you sipping on, boy?
Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate? Boy, you gonna be running through the woods 100 miles an hour, ain't you?
Yep.
What else y'all need? Y'all got everything y'all need?
I need you to cut that light off there, babe.
A little bright, ain't it? It looks good, though.
It's a lot bright.
We're gonna be flopping a turkey today, so make sure you're subscribed and hit that like button.
JT, go on, put us one in the bank, dog.
Heavenly Father, I thank you for today. I ask that you watch over us and keep us safe. Thank you for just an opportunity to come and get out in nature and enjoy your creation. And, you know, Lord, if it be your will, let the big bird flop.
That's another bird. Did you hear him, Jack? There's more than one back there. That's awesome, dude.
Thank you.
See them. I saw you too. They got them from yonder.
It's hard to work multiple groups of birds like that because you can't set up a boat with a kid.
The bird was cautious to us that way. That one, that bird, that was those two gobblers back here off the field.
I guess the other ones dropped down to the bottom or either went off that other. Man, Jackson, that was so close, dude. Jacob, come on.
Mosquitoes are.
Some kind of disorder. When I walked up to get the decoy, I looked down there and there ain't no way they didn't see the decoy. So they were skirting the decoy when they came around. That's why they come around the backside, because they were skirting the decoy.
I got you. So they saw the decoy.
I ain't trying to fight all that.
I ain't trying to fight this morning.
Yeah.
Hey,
He got her. It's fine. Let's go.
Yeah, for sure. Oh man, we were so close, Jack.
So this was a pair. They won.
Boy, he was drunk. He was getting with it, boy.
Really moved, have they? A little bit. Like something's got them hung up. They just hadn't moved at all.
fuck it turned. Did he miss him? Thanks, they're still right there. Sit down. Did he kill him? We missed. Okay.
No.
So you didn't have a clue if you missed or not?
After we shot, they were done. Well,
no, I thought one of them blocked.
I could see both of them still. You thought? Really? Yeah, they were standing right here. They didn't go anywhere. Hear them drumming that time?
We set up on two birds right here.
And they're behind us.
And then they come in from behind.
Yeah.
There ain't nothing you can do but turn. But when there's two of you.
Hard to turn.
Huh?
It's hard to turn.
Well, and it's hard to know when to turn when the bird stops gobbling. You know what I mean? God almighty, they were so close.
Jack, you killed your brother.
After we shot, the bird ran right here and stopped.
Standing right there.
Couldn't
while
see.
You were standing up, they were just standing there.
We couldn't see.
And then when you started to walk this way, they ran off. I was like, oh, he must have got one.
No. I thought we had
trying to pull these to you.
Well, no. So then I'm like, I don't even have a call.
Yeah.
So I got my slate. Did you hear me cutting on my slate?
Yeah, I did.
Was it all right?
I thought I heard you with a box call.
It's a slate. I ain't had no sandpaper. I'm not prepared to call.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me? No, stay there. Stay there. Here, here. Yeah, it's good. Just get down.
is in the road. Set up. The birds had already made it to the road, and the gun fell off the tripod. So, needless to say, they was a bit skeptic and wouldn't come all the way. I don't know what else to do. Stay after them. I had to put JT in the truck. Me and Jack gonna finish this deal. I thought we had them all three times. I didn't lit my cigar. Three times, almost. That turkey out there. It ain't over till it's over. Circle back around on these birds we heard this morning. They're down here, hanging out in the bottom. There's a lot of bad weather, but it's kind of just staying north of us, so we're sticking with it. We'll ease down here and see if they'll do anything. These are the ones, right?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Hey, did you get turkey fever?
No.
You ain't get no turkey fever. Oh, you was on them. When the birds were strutting in, you wasn't nervous. You wasn't nervous.
Well, I sort of was.
I was nervous.
For me?
I was shaking. I get nervous when them birds come in like that.
I know.
Was your heart pounding?
I
was pounding.
I was racing.
I could hear it. Could you hear it?
No.
Nah. Everything I say, he's just like, nah. That didn't happen. It wasn't pounding, but it was racing, you know. Could you hear it? No.
Birds would never crest the top of the hill, and then the rain set in and they shut up.
All right, Jack, give them the recap.
Thank you for watching, and make sure you like and subscribe.
Phew!
We're gonna get back at them next time, ain't we, boy?
Yep.
Any final words, JT?
Man, boy, I don't know. Don't know. I got no answers. All them birds are happy residents of Wilkinson County because none of them wanted to go to Jones.